There once was an old grasshopper who could only think of fun. He looked on work as something too unpleasant to be done.
He loved to sit in the summer sun and fiddle all day long. While dozing there, he'd play this air and sing this little song.
All the world owes me a living. Deedle-diddle-doddle-diddle-dum. All the world owes me a living. Deedle-diddle-doddle-diddle-dum. If I worked hard all day, I might sleep better when in bed at night. I sleep all day, so that's all right. Deedle-diddle-doddle-diddle-dum.
The north wind blew the leaves away when winter came one stormy day. The snow fell fast upon the ground. No food nor shelter could be found. This old grasshopper, sad and meek, could hardly hop, for he was weak. He slipped, he fell. Poor chap, farewell. Some ants safe in their hilly home looked out and saw him freezing. They brought him in and doctored him. He weakly started sneezing.
Achoo!
They soaked his feet in mustard sauce and he grew better soon.
Now every day they hear him play and sing this little tune.
Oh, I owe the world a living. Deedle-diddle-doddle-diddle.
If you collect
deedle-diddle-doddle-diddle
deedle-diddle-doddle-diddle
deedle-diddle.